Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you so much. It was very interesting to listen to you, Parmar sir. Good afternoon to everybody. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity. I am Sirisha. I would like to just give two important things for today's discussion. I would like to add, there are many business plans and ideas for everybody. I would like to pick up two, one which has been already been shared by most of them. I would like to just focus on this fitness and how, as a student, you can pick up this fitness instructor, as a fitness instructor. One is you'll be improving your health, and also at the same time, you're going to earn money becoming a fitness instructor. What is that you have to do? You need to learn few important fitness things, and you need to just give them instructions. For this, you need to start up your business idea from your college itself and your friends. You need to give these ideas to your friends and then pick up the ideas. And what is it you have to do? As it is very important in this COVID-19 situation, everybody wants to be fit because fitness also increases immunity. Now, because it is related to immunity, how to improve our immunity power? This is from the health point of view. Eating all the healthy food is one thing which we have to do definitely. And how to balance a healthy life? We have to be fit. To that, being a student, you can concentrate on improving your fitness and you can also become a fitness instructor. And how are you going to do this? You need to just give some instructions to your friends and give pass this information and start your own YouTube channel, which is very free of cost and which is easily available. And do 1 minute or 2 minute fitness fitness related video and upload in the YouTube, and you can see yourself on the YouTube and check how it is, whether it is good or not. Rate yourself and share this link with your friends. When you're sharing this link with your friends, they will definitely come back to you with some feedback, and they'll tell you what is that you're going to do, how is it is good or not. Then take the feedback and then improve on that, and then start sharing this link with your college teachers and also your school friends and your neighbors and your colony friends. This is how you're going to just make this plan successful. And after that, you're going to inform these things and continue. Once you start getting some information from everybody, how are you going to positioning this business plan? And here we are going to just start with a small investment, and I mean to say small income output, which is going to come to you. And then you're going to just fetch lot of likes, and then you're going to improve on these things. This is how you're going to position yourself. This is one idea. And either how to just make, because it is fitness, you can also talk about nutrition values. You can also become a nutritionist. That you need to definitely take into consideration, as sir was saying, Manu sir was saying, organic food. You need to think about this organic food and how to grow organic food. Everybody knows how to grow organic food, and they are also aware about these things in their process. Now, after taking these into consideration, you need to talk about the nutrition value.